Hi, this is me on my period. This video is all about what I felt and what I did during my period while traveling. Having cramp and not to forget all the clumsiness during this time. Despite the pain inside, the scene outside was so mesmerizing. I had to carry a bag that contained sanitary pads and some piece of paper for me to wrap it up. With no one to hold on, I have to hold on to myself. The major challenge for any girls outside traveling during their period is obviously public toilets. With all those difficulties, we still handle it like pro because every month we bleed and it's normal. I do get my period mostly when I'm traveling, so I feel like I am so used to it. I am not going to restrict myself from going anywhere just because I'm on my period. The only thing that I make sure is to take care of myself. So yeah, that's it. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in next video. Take care. Bye.